Picture this, a door standing open in heaven, an invitation to ascend. A voice like a trumpet beckons you forward. Suddenly, you're in the spirit, beholding a throne in heaven with someone seated upon it. The entity shines like jasper and ruby, surrounded by an emerald-like rainbow. 24 smaller thrones encircle this grand seat, each adorned with an elder dressed in white, a golden crown upon their heads. The air crackles with flashes of lightning, rumblings, and peals of thunder emanating from the throne. Seven lamps blaze in front of the throne, representing the seven spirits of God. A sea of glass, clear as crystal, stretches out before it. Four living creatures, covered in eyes, stand guard around the throne. The first a lion, the second an ox, the third a man, and the fourth a flying eagle. Each creature has six wings and is covered with eyes all around. Day and night, they never cease their chant, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come." Whenever these creatures give glory, the 24 elders worship him who sits on the throne, laying their crowns before him, proclaiming, "You are worthy, our Lord and God, to receive glory and honor and power." This is what believers have to look forward to. Follow The Lady Speaks, subscribe, comment, and continue your journey in the Word of God.